It's a county that is heavily relying on agriculture as its driver of the economy. The county government of Uasin Gishu is pleased to host His Excellency the Ambassador from a country where we know as the largest market of our flowers. We are also pleased of the support they have been giving more university, particularly in terms of training, and we are happy that as a county, we have part of the citizens of this county who have actually benefited from that program through the scholarships and sponsorship from the government of Netherlands, and we are looking forward to more partnership even as we go forward in areas of agriculture investments and also in health.
We came here to see what are the economic opportunities, because just as the governor said, devolution has really helped the country and brought a lot of the economic activities to the level where they should be, at the level of the counties, with a very direct impact to the population in terms of employment, in terms of development opportunities. And we're looking for that in sectors where we are also relatively strong, and that those are sectors in the field of agriculture, mostly horticulture, flowers. We discuss aquaculture. Those are very interesting parts, and we just sat together and discussed what are your challenges and what are opportunities. We'll take that home. We'll think of the next steps, but I do see opportunities here to strengthen our relationship with the county.